Bridal jewelry is very important to make the bride look great during the big day. It is as important as all the other items, including the gown, foods, and venue decoration. It is therefore important to know how to choose the best. One of the best choices that can be made is settling for rhinestone. Bridal jewelry which will make the bride look like a queen for the occasion. To get good results, one must follow certain guidelines when making a choice. For instance, one must make sure that the choice made will work well with the characteristics of the gown selected for the big day. For example, a gown with long sleeves or even a side strap will require the amount of jewelry to be kept minimal. This will minimize the amount of competition between the two. However, in case the gown is very simple, one can opt for a jewelry set which would include a necklace and earrings. Even though most rhinestone jewelry will make a bride look marvelous, one cannot settle just for anything available in the market. One must consider issues like the size, shape, and other physical aspects of the jewelry selected. One must always bear in mind that regardless of how good an item looks on another person, it might not look on you. The jewelries can also be used to give the bride a different look. The best example is use of pearl items with natural leaf shape to make the bride have a unique look. However, it is important to note that complicated jewels should not be worn with equally complicated accents or styles for the gown. If both are used, the bride might end up looking like a carnival, which might not be good for the occasion. The crown is the most important among the bride's jewelries. Even though one is not a princess, it helps the bride look perfect on her big day. The options range from small and simple to large and complicated designs. All options will look great, with or without a veil. Remember to consider other accessories and the gown as well when making the choice in order to get the perfect one. Some jewels can look overwhelming when worn. If one does not need such a look, one can opt for rhinestone accessories that will give a toned-down look, but still ensure one is elegant. One such accessory is the flower comb. This, unlike the crown, has a simpler shape, but some might have complicated designs. For the best outcome, this should be used with a simple hairstyle. Even with their great looks, one must consider the cost of the jewelry items chosen. Different items have different costs, which is mostly associated with how beautiful they are. If you have a limited budget, you should check carefully how the difference in price compares with the difference in looks. If there is no major difference, there is no need to pay more money. Doing some window shopping for rhinestone bridal jewelry will also help learn what is available. Apart from learning what is available, one will also be able to compare prices from various providers. With most providers also operating online, it is possible to evaluate many within a very short time.